In summary, hardware is the physical component of a computer system. Software is the set of instructions that tells the hardware what to do. Computer users range from novices to experts, depending on their familiarity and experience with computers. The computing environment includes the physical, software, and network environment,